Hi guys, welcome to another video on my channel. My name is Naomi and you are very welcome. This is just gonna be like a week in my life type of video. We'll see. So I woke up around 8. Right now it's 8:41 and I'm doing my Bible study, amen. I really advise you guys to really just get into the Word of God in the morning, you know, like seeking the kingdom of God first. Also has to do with how we start our day. Are we starting our day by seeking God first? So keep that in mind, amen. Hi guys, so right now I'm just gonna grab something really quickly to eat before church. And yeah.
Come when I want, but favor still follows me. You may not come when I need, but patience is everything. Yeah, I'ma take a song I like and make it about Jesus Christ. Yeah, he deserves the praise, cause he paid the price. So grateful that he saved my life. I gotta keep my head up high, can't focus on the ones beside. To leave me to my...
Hi guys, so I just got out of my church service, amen. And I just love my church, like I love my pastor, I love the community. I feel like as an international student, like for me, one of, I wouldn't say the hardest, but like most important things for me was to find a church community. And yeah, like my friends and stuff, like people would remind me to like their church or whatever, but if I'm being honest, y'all, I don't be trusting people's discernment. That's it, like I don't be trusting people's discernment because my standards on what is biblically correct regarding doctrine, they are very, very high. So I can't just be going to no, like any church just because, like, no.
My team brief. Immigrants are jarring.
Anyways, so yeah, like, I like searching for things by myself. I like test proofing by myself. So like with this church, like I went on their website, like I checked what they believed in, and I was like, yes, this completely aligns with what I believe in, what my convictions are, and the rehab. Like I can't just be going to a church. Me, I'm gonna do my research because there be things I like, but then it's like, oh, you don't believe in the Trinity, or oh, you think this is a sin, and I can't deal with that because that becomes legalism and I cannot afford to have that in my life.
Hi guys, it is currently 3:45 and I'm about to have a little study session before I go to cheer practice. Yes, I'm a cheerleader, heard. But before that, I'm gonna eat, this is my second banana for the day, with some peanut butter, straight from Mozambique. Don't play, okay? Cause food here is just, okay. But because I need me those gym gains, okay? I need me those gains. So right now I'm about to study English and a little bit of math, so yeah. Et alors, je vais m'habiller pour aller à mon, je peux dire, mon practice session de cheerleading. Je ne sais pas comment dire en français, mais oui, et j'aimais beaucoup. Et je pense que c'est une forme, une manière de pratiquer l'exercice plus intéressant. Et oui, je vais échanger mon, comment ça se dit, mon, j'ai oublié, mais oui. Oh oui, je vous échanger mes vêtements. Oui, ces vêtements, j'ai oublié, mais ok, à tout à l'heure.
Hi guys, I'm on my way to my cheer practice. I am late. I mean, it starts at 5, but we have to get there like 15 minutes beforehand so we can like roll out the mats. So I'm running 5 minutes late.
Just got an email from UMass Boston Recreation talking about some, the gym gonna be closed tomorrow. Like, y'all getting on my nerves. Y'all gonna make me lose my gains.
Good morning, guys. It's 7:45 and I'm actually up this late because today is a holiday, so I don't have class. But I wanted to address something really, really important. So I had a dream today, and I'm going to say, if you listen to Beyonce, if you support that lady, you need to repent. You need to repent. You need to cut all ties you have with this lady, with her music, with everything that pertains to her. Y'all need to repent. This lady is a witch. This is very serious. It still baffles me why Christians still listen to this lady. I just don't get it. I do not get it. If you went to the Beyonce concert, you need to repent. I don't even know why you went there as a Christian. Like, why were you there? Why were you there? This is a very stern rebuke. This is a very strong exhortation message. I've had this message on my spirit for a month now. But today, like today was the confirmation. God was like, no, you're not delaying this any longer. Y'all need to repent from listening to this woman. Cut her music off. Repent. Go on a fast even, because this lady is a witchy performing high level witchcraft. This lady, y'all. This lady. Oh my gosh. Y'all need to repent and stop listening to her music, please. Do not listen to Beyonce. That's it. Right now I'm about to do my Bible study, but I just had to say that because after today's dream, I was like, no, if I don't speak this, I'm going to be in trouble with God. And I don't want to be in trouble with my father. Okay? I think it's time we confronted the situation in front of us. And I think it's time we talk it out and get all the fuss. And if it's not me, have to understand, and I'll be out your way. No drama involved, but if you feel it's me, if you feel I'm the one, you're gonna need a miracle for me to see. But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time won't come till the end, and I will always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time won't come till the end, and I will always be right by.
It's currently, okay, 1:30, and I've been chilling for the past 1-2 hours, not gonna lie. But after lunch, I'm actually gonna be productive. I just needed to chill a little bit because, you know, with the dream I had, didn't really have a good night of sleep. No, baby. So I had to like just like chill a little bit, stay in bed a little bit. But after lunch, yeah, I'm gonna get on my zone.
It was not so bad, it was just long, but I was tired. But right now, I'm going to get ready. I'm going to get supper. And then I'm going to head to Bible study at my church.
Okay, y'all, so dinner is secure. I got a cheeseburger, fries, a slice of pizza, and also a creleche cake. I'm really excited to try that, but I'll only eat after Bible study. So yeah. Hi guys. So I'm back from my Bible study. I came back at like 9:15-ish, and I'm so glad I did my work before I went out, because ain't no way I would have been doing a 6-page essay, 1,000 words, 200 something at freaking 11 p.m 12 a.m like, no.
Bodysuit, it's a condo fit, it's a condo fit. I feel like this won't work. Let me get my pants. With my black pants. Oh, dang. Those are dirty. Ah! No.
Good morning, guys. Word of the day. 1 Timothy chapter 4, verses 11 to 14. Get the word out, teach all these things, and don't let anyone put you down because you're young. Teach believers with your life, by word, by demeanor, by love, by faith, by integrity. Stay at your post, reading scripture, giving counsel, teaching. And that special gift of ministry you were given when the leaders of the church laid hands on you and prayed, keep that dusted off and in use. I'm actually so hungry, so let's go and eat. Okay, yo, so I'm out of the shower. I literally have 8 minutes till I have to leave, or else I'm gonna be late for French. And I'm always late for French. So today we're actually trying to like be different. You know you late for real, bro, when you're not even playing music. Like, I don't got time for that. I got 3 minutes. Oh my gosh, will I make it? Tune in to find out. One minute, yo. Can we do a lip combo in 1 minute? Let's go. One thing about me and perfume, I be going crazy. Like, you will never catch me stinking. Unless I'm like straight out of the gym, obviously. But other than that, no. No. You don't have to even have expensive perfumes to smell good. I decided to get a sample for Very Good Girl by Carolina Herrera. That's how it looks like. I'm probably gonna get the full bottle, because I just love the smell. When I smelled it at Sephora, I was like, smells so good. Yeah, this one had to be my signature scent. I ain't no way. Okay, yo, I'm late 2 minutes. Put on my shoes and go, because I can't be late for French again. Like, I've only been early once, and that was like the first day.
That was the only day I was early for French. The other days I've been getting like 5 minutes late, and I don't like that. I really don't like that.
Got my jewelry on. 9 minutes left, y'all. Will I make it in time? We made it in time, y'all. It's 58. Glory be to God.
Hi, guys. So I'm back on French, which we made on time. Amen. We're 2 minutes early, heard. Right now, I'm about to just organize my room because my vanity is a mess, and we're also gonna organize some clothes, and then we're gonna go ahead in and grab lunch.
I just felt like I did not want to get out of there. It was so nice. It's so nice. When I braid my hair, which is probably soon, I'm probably gonna go there and get some stuff for my natural hair because it was just bomb. It was bomb. Right now I'm about to go into this store and I'll just see some clothes and yeah.
Thinking in 1 hour in the gym is enough for leg day. Like,
I don't know who thought that was a good idea.
So grateful that he saved my life. I gotta keep my head up high. Can't focus on the ones beside that lead me to my destiny. I pray my destiny is still finding me. It's amazing how in his presence the blessings they follow me. Oh, it's amazing how when I stumble his hand puts me back on my feet. It may not come when I want, but favor still follows me.
Hi guys, so right now I'm about to shower. I feel like I'm going to be late for my 8 a.m. today. We'll see. It's already like 7:29 and I still haven't showered. And I have to leave at like 7:45. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Like, anyways, don't take an 8 a.m., y'all.
I don't know what I was thinking. I'm not taking any of next semester unless God want me to. I feel like he want me to because I need to work on quick getting up early, so we'll see. Good morning, guys. Decision making is hard. It's hard. Especially as a Christian, I feel like you want to do something that's going to please your flesh, but it's like, you just got to walk by faith. Hi guys, so I had 3 quizzes and 1 exam ever since like the semester began for math. So my teacher just corrected, my professor just corrected all of them. So we're gonna do a little reaction. So this is gonna be raw uncut. If the marks are bad, I will not be including this in the video, but I'm confident they're good because I study, I was with God, like. Okay, not bad, not bad. Okay, I like that. Okay, Naomi is giving, it's giving. Okay, so for the first exam, let me take my calculator so I can see, like, because it's like, it's not like out of 100. So for quiz 1, I got 100% per 25 out of 25, 100%. For quiz 2, I got, I feel like this mark, she cheated me, but okay. I got 60%, but that is because I didn't show my work in one of the questions, but like I still got it right. But like, since I didn't show my work, she removed like 10 points. That's a lot. That's why I didn't get the full 25. Like, I'm still kind of about that. I don't know if like I dispute the mark. I don't know. But like, I did show my work in the side, but like it was not maybe as much work as she wished. I don't know. Let's see, for example, you have 1 plus 1 plus 1. And then for that, I just write is equal to 3. Like, that's correct, but it's like, she wants me to write 1 plus 1 plus 1. Then 2 plus 1. Then equal to 3. Like, why were you wasting time, bro? Ain't nobody got time to waste. But I think I'm going to dispute that mark because, yeah, like 60%? Nah, I don't like that. But okay, for quiz 3, I got... I got 92%. Okay. I want to see what I got wrong though, because I was pretty confident I was going to get 100 on that quiz. Let's see. We're going to see. We're going to see later on. And then for the exam, gang, 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 gang. For the exam, I'm actually very happy about my exam mark. I did not expect that mark. I mean, I kind of did, but not really. I don't know. With math, you never know, bro. You maybe thinking you did good, and then it's like, ash, but for exam number one, I got 92%, which is pretty solid. Like, room for improvement, most definitely. I feel like I can get a 95. I feel like I can get a 97. Come on. I feel like I can get a 100. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. So, okay, I'm happy about my marks. KDs are giving. I like that. Glory be to God. Because I take academics very seriously, yo. Mm-mm. Yeah. Like, my parents paying money. I'm not coming out here to play. I'm coming here to study, yo. Okay, like, you will not catch me skipping class. You will catch me at the front. Me, like, in the first day, like, I made sure I was sitting in the front. Because I'm not coming here to get distracted. Me, I'm paying, like, out-of-state tuition. Like, I gotta be on my Zoom for real. Like, ain't no time to be playing around. Like, y'all gotta lock in. If y'all just playing around, y'all gotta lock in. This is my freshman year. Like, this is the easiest year. I gotta get my GPA high. Because once your GPA is low, to get that back up, you're gonna go through the most. But anyways, I'm happy about my marks. I'm very happy, very happy. Let me listen to that song. I'll check in with you guys. Oh, actually, in like 3 minutes, because I gotta go to lunch. As a college student, if you don't force yourself to eat, you will not eat. And I'm a gym girl, I gotta eat. It cannot be no girl dinner. Like, I be reposting them TikToks, but I gotta force myself not to have girl dinner. So I'm gonna go and eat soon.
I'm that serious, but then they,
oh my God.
I just got back from the gym, and right now I'm about to go shower because I have a dinner soon. So yeah, girl is tired. Like, I'm tired. Like, even today's gym session, like, it was not my best. Like, I was not doing them, how do you call that, RDLs properly. I don't know, I just felt iffy, but like, I got the workout done because I'm that girl. But probably Monday will be better because I'm just kind of tired this week, not even gonna lie. But Right now, I'm gonna go and get ready for this dinner or whatever. Shower, put my clothes on. Yeah.
Oh. Y'all okay? Y'all good?
Just been in bed rotting. Like, I've just been like laying down and like scrolling on my phone. I need to get myself together, so I'm gonna get lunch, and then after that
like, I'm gonna get on my Zoom for real, like, because this is not cute anymore. Like, I actually need to get myself together. But after lunch, I'm gonna get on my Zoom. I'm gonna be the Zoom, okay? So don't play.
I'm about to go to sleep. I'm tired. Pre-calculus, bro, like, by the grace of God, I'm getting those 90s because it's not easy down that side. But anyways, yo, good night. I believe this will be the end of the vlog because I started the vlog on Sunday. So yeah, this is a week in my life. These past few days have been a little bit, you know, and that's because I'm just tired, yo. Like, after a whole week in uni, week vlogging, like, I'm just tired. But usually, like, in the beginning of the week, like, I'm refreshed, amen. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Toodles!